which featured a single voice supported by only single accompaniment. The Florentine Camerata united these two ideas in an attempt to return to the aesthetic ideals of the Greeks. Huh. Though, if anyone wants to listen to this absolutely fantastic habanera from the opera Carmen by Bizet, I've left a high quality recording in the description. Take care.